And we are live. We're gonna be playing a little bit of Call of Duty tonight. Let me go ahead, get this out to all my channels here. So everyone would know. Okay. Almost done here. Fired up some tokens. What's up, Slim? Yeah, it'd be fun to get you on here, man. Yeah, I tried DMZ. It was pretty fun. A little bit easy, but whatever. Is this going through my speakers? What's that? Oh, hold on, I'm fixing something, guys. Probably better now. Enemy personnel at the hard point.
I'm picking something, guys. Location updated. Capture the hard point. Hard point compromised. Secure the area. It's probably better now.
What the hell? Oh. All right. I had YouTube open. All right. Should be better now. All right. And now I can start playing. What's up, Rusty? Gotta figure out what the hell is going on here. Some reason, like, I have YouTube open. Let me see why I'm respawning, if I can figure out what the hell is going on here. Oh. It's on my phone.
Let me see.
Alright, okay. I feel really stupid now. It was on my phone. I tweeted out that I was playing this, and it was actually on my phone, so now I've been... Well, we're winning, but not due to me, because I was around with trying to figure out why my computer was playing two sets of audio when it really wasn't. So, yeah. Ah! Whoops. Dude, this game is basically trash because I'm an idiot and I was troubleshooting my computer when it was my phone the whole entire time. Oh shit. Yeah, shut up. Came from behind me. See you. Did I get him? Ah!
The enemy is gaining ground. Push them back.
I'm gonna get my care package here. Hopefully, it's something good. Counter UAV is actually not bad for the team. What's up, Jason?
Hardpoint relocating. Stand by.
So we're gonna do a Wolverines Call of Duty tournament. We got two teams right now. Possibly more that's gonna play in it. JFD is gonna give some type of prizes out. JFD has some prizes. I don't know what it is. They're gonna be playing. They're gonna run the team themselves.
Counter UAV is being a fuel. RTB at this time.
Should be a lot of fun. I'm gonna plan it, but I think I'm just gonna commentate on the teams. GOA just seemed really good. They were practicing tonight. I was chilling with those guys for a while. Whoops. Hit the wrong button there. Alright. I got it. Dude, stand right in front of me. Yes, I do play virtual reality, man. It's not on stream. Actually, I got Among Us. I'm gonna try that. This should be kind of cool. I've been trying some AR games too. Oh, crap. AR games are kind of fun.
Now UAV is over in the area. Hardpoint relocated. Secure
the hard
point.
Winter
fire.
Stop.
Hostile sentry is active.
Ah. I thought I had my other gun out. Oh well. Alright. Fucking drone. Bomb drone, dude. There's an AR game which is kind of cool. It's like something die. Can't remember the exact title. Oh shoot! Oh my goodness. Gosh darn it. Hardpoint relocating. Stand by. Ah, defeat! Alright, now I can actually play a little bit. Rob Pincus sent me this. He's in Prague. And he saw the store called Black Fly Media. The token bank is like the new battle pass thing. Oh, by the way, I want to show you guys something here. Check out my customization there, man. That is badass, right? No idea how this battle pass system works, though. So. Got that guy. I got that. Not sure exactly what else I can do. Like, I'm gonna snipe a lot here, guys. I'm gonna go hide if a domination depends. Map is built for sniping. Shooting Gallery, New England. What is up, Joe? What the hell? Uh-oh, grenade. We have to turn, we So Joe, are you gonna play in the tournament? Try to go for B here. It's gonna be kind of hard. That's what I thought. Oh, great. Pop out, pop out, pop out. There you are. Oh, shit. Ah, there's a third guy. No, I didn't mean to do that. What am I doing? Alright. Give me something good. What the hell? Okay, that was not cool. Go get my damn care package. And I guess not. Because I just died. Took my care package, whatever. Man, they got this stuff locked down, don't they? Wow. I'm trash this game. I am trash this game. How bad are we losing? Not as bad as I thought, but whatever. Yes, we are. Freaking sentry gun right there. Got the sentry gun down though. Oh, Vita, oh, really? Knew they were gonna do that. Wow. Oh, Wow. Alright. And I'm spawned inside. Oh shoot.
Securing objective Bravo.
Did I get it? Nope. On a UAV. Trying to lock down that so much. I need to move down there. There's two of them now. Oh, hold on. You know, this is, holy crap. This is, CRS firearms.
Is Mike crossed off again? Why is that?
What up, man? We're alive, by the way.
Alright. Yeah, anyone, we're live streaming, so don't say anything you don't want everyone to hear.
Copy that.
No, where's it live on?
YouTube. I just started a new channel. I got a couple channels, and I just started a third channel doing gaming.
All right.
So right now we're trying to get a match to queue up. This game's all glitched out right now.
Oh yeah.
So we're going between core and hardcore trying to get one to pop up.
Yeah, it's pretty much trash. I think it might be, I don't know. Right now it's looking for 90 millisecond ping times. Wow.
What's that mean?
Milliseconds is every 1,000 milliseconds is 1 second, so 90 is pretty high. Usually it's looking for like 12, 15, 20, 30.
Yeah, that's just the latency. It's how long it takes for
a package
for your game to connect to the server and communicate. If you have high latency, it's really not fun to play.
Yeah, you have these little packets that cross the internet and they go to the server, and the millisecond is the time it takes the packet to get from your computer to the server back to your computer.
Yep. People also call it ping because it sort of ping pongs back and forth.
Well, a ping is a suite engineer. A ping time is the milliseconds is the latency. The ping is the actual IMCP that actually sends. So it's a tool that's used to measure latency. That's a lot of fun. Trying to join game.
Yeah.
Yeah, this game's buggy as anything, man.
Yeah, when they added the whole patch yesterday, this thing just went to hell. Nothing's working.
You would imagine
something's got better.
I see MP, yeah. Vincent. You would imagine that they would have tested it all.
Yeah, it's not gonna put us in the match. It keeps.
Alright, I'll try
it. It says connecting. And it goes back to looking for a lower ping,
this
which
is
just
crazy.
Means it restarted.
Does it always take this long to join a game?
It started
just
today.
Maybe
after
someone spilled
the
their coffee.
Nothing's working well.
What's up, Shanna? Hey, Jason. Oh yeah, Jason, the road manager.
And if this doesn't start working, we should put a party together and play Left 4 Dead 2 or something.
Yeah, a lot of it's like with if you're in groups. So this might not work.
I found that core tends to actually work. It's just taking forever.
Well,
like
I just tried
few
core,
hours.
Now I'm back on hardcore trying.
I did note that I totally had like a 2 or 3 time, and I was even thinking about like, oh, should I, you know, back out? And then it did find the game.
Well,
and it found the game immediately after that too. I think once you get rolling, like once you find a game and let it just queue into the next game and next game and next game, you get like a snowball effect. I don't know. That's probably a terrible analogy, but I think you get what I mean.
Earlier on today, we had to play Shoot House. That's the only one that would work. Oh, did we get a game?
Well, if this doesn't work, then I'll try Shoot House.
Here we go.
I haven't played that yet. I would try it. Hell yeah, let's go!
Yeah, that was the only one that we could get to work. For all you out there, that's CRS Firearms. That is the Hoovenator. Hey, Matt, I'm gonna host a Call of Duty tournament.
What's up?
I'm hosting a Call of Duty tournament with teams. GOA is gonna have a team.
For anything like that, I hate losing that bad.
I'm just gonna commentate. JSD is gonna sponsor it.
Nice. What's the prizes?
We haven't decided yet. Maybe I don't know. Gun stuff. Oh, I got an F1.
Usually when it says connecting, that's a good sign. I don't know what's going on here.
Nah,
it says it's
again.
Trying to join for me.
You can try Shoot House. But that's what we had to do.
Is that the vote? Should we try Shoot House?
Yeah, it keeps restarting the search. I don't know why.
My little radar is spinning faster than it was before, so that's a good sign, I think.
Yeah, I think there's server issues at the moment.
Yeah, it might be groups are broken again. There's going to be probably a patch tomorrow, you know.
There better be a patch tomorrow, because this is so broken right now.
Yeah, they fixed a lot of things and then broke a lot of things.
Like, just trying to add people for a party is a process.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You can only invite people. I don't think you can join unless you receive an invite right now, because it doesn't let you touch your friends list.
I think we're dead in the water, man.
I think we are too.
Alright, guys. Well, it was nice.
Let me try Invasion.
Alright, I got a sniper class I could use.
I've not played Invasion yet.
Maybe like certain game modes highlighted on hardcore.
Oh, you can only play with 2 players on Invasion? Lame.
Oh, try Ground War then.
Ground War?
Yeah.
Or we could do Warzone.
Warzone.
Six stack.
No, you can't do 6 stack.
Yeah,
it's only 3.
Do 2 players on Ground War 2.
Really? Only 2 on Ground War? That's crazy. Right?
That doesn't make sense. bigger playlist has a smaller party size. Yeah, like on Halo 2. Remember, it'd be like going into big team battle, but then only being able to have a team double size squad? That doesn't make any sense.
What is COD Captain?
So are we doing private match?
No. Why are we doing...
I mean, I'll do it.
Alright. I don't know. Oh, man.
We're doing a private match?
Auto assign, I guess.
Alright.
Does that mean we need more people?
Owen Hoove goes for the drop shot with the AK-74, goes for the under reach around reload.
Crazy, we can't get into a game.
I know, I mean, we're trying a private match and it won't work.
Wait, it doesn't even let you start the private match?
No, I even had a free fall, so we're just fighting each other, so that should be like the easiest to organize.
Wow. Alright, I don't know who fucked up, but somebody fucked up.
Alright guys, maybe we'll try tomorrow.
Alright, I'll
have to call it.
I'll see you guys later. Bye. Alright, well that didn't work. Alright guys, we're gonna go back in. Maybe it's everyone now. Huh. I think it might be down. We might be switching to Cyberpunk. Okay. Wow.
Magic Eraser. It's a game changer, and I'll tell you why. I use my finger, and in 4 seconds, I click erase. Amazing. My name is...
Okay, that was really annoying. Rusty, are you playing? Oh, by the way, can you guys hear this? I'm gonna add music. Can you guys hear that music? I think you can. I don't even see anyone. What's up, Bacon? Bacon's in the house. Why is there... Whoa. Wow, he hit me with a knife. That wasn't cool. Enemy UAV overhead. I saw someone. There you are. Hey, come on. Yeah. Try that crap on me again, huh? Oh my goodness. Oh shoot. Oh. Oh. No, there's two of them. Oh. Thought I could get away. I'm on your team, dude. Oh, I hate this dude. Oh my goodness, there was one behind there. What? That was not cool. So I gotta take my G70 into the shop tomorrow. The airbag light came on. No idea what is going on with that. But they have no rentals. And they don't have enough people to drive up and pick you up. They used to be able to drive up and drop off a car, but they don't do that anymore. There goes knife guy again. Thought we were gonna get to play with CRF firearms tonight, but nope. Watch this. How does he have like 30,000 throwing knives? You're only supposed to have one. This guy's like throwing them like freaking machine guns. Oops. No, seriously, you only put up like, because it's lethal ammo, and they only need one lethal ammo, and the guy's like through like 30. Some type of cheat. Ah. Now, how did I miss that?
The enemy's advancing. Hostile UAV in the area.
Okay, guys. Voice shut off. I don't. Does anybody know what prestige it goes up to now? Trying to figure out how the damn battle pass thing will work. Unlock all rewards to access. No idea. All right, get sniper. Oops. Yeah, I have no idea either. I gotta read up on how Battle Path works. It's so different from the last one. I'm gonna install two of these suckers this weekend. First blood, though. What the hell? I don't know why. I don't have no idea. Oh, two of them were there.
Stand by. Enough. You have the lead. Multiple moves are spotted.
I got him before I could. Oh, right when I got into the hard point. Try to get into the hard point.
Enemy UAV active. Location upgraded. Capture the hard point.
Look at the third.
Reloading. Friendly UAV online.
Always, always the scariest part. Want to call UAV in? I'm gonna go for the hard point right now. I didn't mean to do that, but whatever. Gonna come right through there. Of course it's just a UAV. Oh man. Second time I accidentally threw that. Crap. Shooting at me.
We've got them on the run. Keep it up.
Damn it. Darn it. Alright. Forest, they're all over that. Oh. Missed the first shot and... That was a pretty good game there, guys. What do you guys think? See. Hey Bacon, I think I'm gonna join one of your shows soon. All right. So I haven't written that many articles lately. Just kind of having a little bit of a writer's block. But I think I am back as of today. I finally broke through. What are we playing here? Team Deathmatch, okay. Ah. Watch this. One of those guys is from above me. Oh shit. Shoot. I didn't even see the dude. My guy. Ah! Hostile UAV in the area. Call my UAV, make sure there's none of those guys near me. Get by you, my care package here. Precision airstrike available. UAV is bingo. Requesting close air. But they're there. Yep, one. I thought there'd be more. Whatever.
Hardline activated. Enemy UAV overhead. We've lost the lead.
UAV standing by. I hope that guy doesn't come back that I just totally missed. Let me... Okay. Stupid clubs are mine. Enemy UAV active. Cluster mine deployed. We'll just put it right there. Friendly UAV on station. You can't tell I don't like the cluster mines. Oh, they're coming. Our more strike is inbound. The enemy's gaining ground. Push them. Quick fix activated. RPG. It's like an RPG to the face. That's kind of suck. Jump up there and try to get that guy. Oh, hostile SAE. Oh, that's not good. Yep. Oh, and the bomb, in the missile. Yay. Covering your six. Enemy UAV active. All right, there you are. How did I knock him? Oh, I see you. How are you not dying? It's gonna hit me. No, I guess not. Hostile UAV in the area. On your six. There you go. I got that guy. That's all I wanted to do. Whoops. Bye. There, where are you? Oh. Come on, stick your head out. Stick it out, stick it out. Ha. Huh. Got first. We're the losing team, but I got first, so that's all. I did my part. All I can say is that I did my part. I'm probably gonna stream every Wednesday night for sure. Let's save those. I really like this map. A lot of people don't like it. Alright. Let's see what I can do here, boys and girls. Game's a little bit buggy today since they put out the new patch. There. I haven't got a single kill this game. Wow. I'm such a streaky player. Thank you. that sucked. How did I go from getting first place in the last game to last place of this game? What the hell? Of course. Sometimes this sucks. I got two kills, just kind of embarrassing, to be honest, but whatever. Welcome to what not to do in Call of Duty Modern Warfare. I am pure trash. Alright. Time to change stuff up a little bit here. Fell him on the ground. Of course the enemy took Bravo. Why wouldn't the enemy take Bravo? And of course that happened. Holy crap, I'm totally dog crap this game. What the? I forgot to change my
On your six. Two objectives secure.
What the hell are you go? Where are you?
Changing mag.
We're taking Alpha. Got your
back. We control Alpha.
Enemies taking Charlie.
Use a drill charge.
I have no idea what the hell I'm doing in this game. I'm gonna switch one more time just because I gotta do something to change some stuff up. Alright, that means I go here. Oh, that sucks. Alright. That was terrible. Luckily, that was not me. Level 65. Okay, that went up a little bit. I'm almost done with the signal 50. I gotta look up how this damn battle path works. I have 77 tokens, but okay. All these A1, A2 locks? I have no idea. Alright, hopefully I can redeem myself here, guys. Need to snipe for a little bit.
The lead is ours.
Oh. Holy, miss that guy. Don't know what's going on.
Confirming next hard point. Stand by.
And he didn't die. There we go. Finally.
Target area updated. Move to the hard point.
I'm reloading.
Enemy targets at the hard point. Next hard point. Get ready.
Changing max.
Oh, nope, 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 nope. I see ya. Ah.
Friendly UAV on station.
Oh shit. Didn't think I was gonna get in there. I tried to jump through the window and kind of missed. Coming through right through. For you. Usually I don't miss this much. But I'm missing a lot. Two of them. Oh man, right before I killed him. You got smoked.
Threats in the perimeter.
Our UAV is orbiting the area.
Locating the next hard point. Get rid of enemy targets at the hard point.
Friendly SAE launched.
Victory. What's up, bubble wrap?
Lack a job.
All right, job. Might have like two more games in me then. Probably done for the evening. Tired. Okay, so I've got all that claimed. Ah, okay. That's what I need to do. I got it. Edit this up here. Done. It's locked.
I am with you.
All right. Three round burst. I gotta remember that.
Enemy fire.
Ah, got me.
Hostile UAV in the area.
What the hell are you doing? They call my UAV?
Copy. UAV is on station. Recon online. Friendly UAV online.
Three of them were in there. No, I did not. I have to look it up. Honestly, you've been so burnt out lately. That's why I started a gaming channel. Mental health, I needed to do it. Hyper B, I don't know who that is.
Enemy in the area.
Target marked. Ah. Go after this guy with my M16. Oh, and he got me again. Is it sitting back there? Okay, what the hell happened to my care package? What the? That is really bizarre. Knew it was dead, but we're gonna try to get it. We're gonna try to kill that one dude first, but whatever. Where'd my wife go? No, I never even called it in. I had it, I died, and my UAV, my care package was gone. Well, all positive kill. Nope. Maybe. Oh, dude. Map is like my bane tonight for some reason. Got two of them though. Man, I have a bunch of them coming through there. Oh, wow, they're guarding. Knew that was gonna happen. They're not gonna let B go that easy. Oops. Of course they are. Oh, thanks, Jason. Trying to get Bravo too hard. They threw a grenade at me. that I mine and being shot at. I'm gonna throw this care package. What's up? Come out and play PLA. Oh, I got him. I'll take it. One of the most over, like, underrated perks there is, a counter UAV. Watch this. Oh, gonna shoot him. Bravo. We control Charlie. Requesting recon. Copy that. You ain't going to Bravo. Flash out. Yeah. Oh, wreck pulls the mud like I'm getting wrecked. Oh, freaking camper. Guys, Bravo secure. Hit me with a enemy securing Charlie. I'm loot covering your six.
Enemy is taking Bravo. Securing objective Alpha. Changing mag.
I'm gonna go for A. Can't even get. They got this stuff locked down. Alright. No idea what this dude is doing.
Taking effective fire. We are taking Bravo. Securing Alpha. We control Bravo. All objectives secure. Enemy securing Charlie.
Yay. Victory! At least I was second place. I'll take it. Ooh. Nice. Actually, I'm gonna keep that camo. Yeah, kind of like that. You know what? I'm gonna keep it that way. So, what do you guys think of that design? Yeah, it looks the hotness, man. So what's going on with the Bonta thing you're talking about? Oh my goodness, walked right into that. Where the hell is this dude? I see you. Oh, someone else got him. I have no idea.
UAV in the area.
Oh, that's my guy. Alright, I must have to start playing for real instead of trying to just a snipe. And that happens. Oh, I thought I could hit him. This might be my last game. I'm getting very tired. Friendly UAV online. Oh my goodness. Doing terrible, guys. Friendly Overwatch Halo entering the AO. That for shooting me when I was trying to snipe, mother effer. Trust of changing max. Quick fix. Covering you. Friendly UAV
station. Hostile UAV in the area. Ah! Enemy UAV overhead.
We've lost the lead. Thanks to me. At least I got one before you got me. Pop out, pop out. Come on.
Enemy camp.
See, usually I hit these shots. Oh, I knew that was coming. This should be a close game. Don't go that way. Okay. Or go that way. Ah! And I got RPG'd again. Oh shit. I gotta change anyway. Match in prior. Okay, there we go. Where's the chopper gunner? Oh my goodness. Alright, I did really terrible. So I think the next game will be my last game of the night. Thank you so much for staying up with me, and yeah, it's been a lot of fun. So yeah, my KD ratio is dog shit right now, but that's fine. Wait. That looks... Explosive rounds. Oh, they came around the other way. Wow.
We're taking Charlie.
Got your cover.
Enemy securing Bravo. We control Charlie. The enemy took Bravo.
Target down.
Incoming.
Enemy securing Charlie. Two objectives. Move to secure.
Loading fresh mag.
Yeah. Oh man. Stupid bomb drone. I got my bomb drone shot down. What the hell?
The enemy took Alpha. We're taking Bravo. We control Bravo. They didn't hit us.
Friendly UAV on
I'm loading.
Reloading.
Enemy securing Charlie. Secure Bravo. The enemy holds two objectives. Securing objective Alpha. Bravo secure. We hold all objectives. Keep them secure.
All right. Running cold blooded means he doesn't show up on a UAV.
Enemy securing Charlie. We've lost Charlie. Enemies taking Bravo. We've lost Bravo. Securing objective Bravo.
Check your fire.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Objective Charlie secure. Securing objective Bravo. All objectives secure. Expect counterattacks. Enemies taking Alpha. We're losing Alpha.
Don't shoot me, you fuck. Loading, trash man. I've got your back.
All right, this is very close, guys.
UAV is being UAV ready to deploy.
Really?
Copy that. UAV is on station.
Two objectives secure.
Hostile more strike near your position.
Securing objective Charlie. Enemy securing Bravo.
UAV is being refueled. RCB at this time.
Secure Bravo. We've got him on the run. What the? Keep it up.
My God, Bravo. That should basically do it, I think. Yeah, let's see how close I am on the sniper rifle. Ooh, the door knocker. Looks exciting. Oh, so close. Looks like I'm going again. Ah, above me. Kind of stuck with the drill charge. Guys,
you are Luna. Watch your mouth. I'm reloading.
Okay, to the next hard point. Get ready. Friendly UAV on station.
I'm stuck. What the hell? I got stuck there. I had no other choice but to blow myself up. Oh, damn Molotov. Ah, damn it. Think I got enough to go over. Oh my goodness, I missed him. Alright. Ah. I want to get a couple more shots with this. I'm not gonna be sure. Twenty kill streak. No fucking way. Yeah, I usually don't get lag, but whatever. I'm just really tired, John. I'm just trying to get this sniper rifle to, just trying to get the sniper rifle to 24, then I'm going to bed. Not even caring. I was like one kill away from getting it. Really? I think I got enough just to get it over, man. I'm just so freaking tired. They are bombing the shit out of us. Are you really? Really? Of course. Alright, hopefully that gives me enough. If not, I'm going to bed anyway. I don't know. All right. Thank you, thank you. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Your support means the world to me. I love you. Stay ever vigilant, stay ever free. Keep in the fight. I am out of here. And